Hi everyone, welcome to AskNShare. Today we're going to learn all about factors. This video will make it easy for you to understand and identify factors. Let's get started.
So what exactly are the factors?
Great question. A factor of a number is any whole number that can be multiplied by another whole number to get the original number. In other words, you can divide a number by another number without leaving a remainder. Then the divisor and the quotient are said to be the factors of the dividend.
Can you give us some examples of factors?
Of course. Let's take the number 12, for example. The factors of 12 are the numbers that can divide 12 without leaving a remainder. These are 1 times 12 equals 12, 2 times 6 equals 12, 3 times 4 equals 12. So the factors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 12.
How do we find the factors of any given number?
It's simple. To find the factors of a number, start by dividing the number by 1. And then continue with each integer up to the number itself. Each time you get a whole number result without a remainder. Both the divisor and the quotient are factors. For example, we can find the factors of 18. 1 times 18 equals 18. 2 times 9 equals 18. 3 times 6 equals 18. So the factors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, and 18.
What are prime factors?
Prime factors are the factors of a number that are prime numbers. To find the prime factors, break down the number into its prime components. For example, we will find the prime factors of 18. 18 can be factored into 2 times 9. 9 can be factored further into 3 times 3. So the prime factors of 18 are 2 times 3 times 3.
What about common factors? How do we find those?
Common factors are the factors that 2 or more numbers have in common. To find them, list the factors of each number and identify the common ones. For example, factors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 12. Factors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, and 18. So the common factors of 12 and 18 are 1, 2, 3, and 6.
To summarize, a factor of a number is any whole number that divides the original number without leaving a remainder. Prime factors are the prime number factors of a number, and common factors are shared by 2 or more numbers. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helped you understand factors. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more math tutorials. See you next time.